Hello everyone, this is Jaya. This is my YouTube channel Tech Tutes by Jaya. Today we are going to learn how to set a YouTube video as a WhatsApp status. So go to your YouTube app. Here you see a save button below the video. So if you click on this save button, the video will be downloaded to your YouTube app, not for your gallery. So to set any video as your WhatsApp status, you need that video in your gallery. So here comes the best way how to download a YouTube video to set it as a WhatsApp status. So I already mentioned about save from .net in my previous videos. If you didn't see my previous videos, go to the channel and just check them. So many people in my previous videos asked me whether we can use that save from .net in your mobile or not. So here comes the best answer I'm going to give to all the people who asked the question. So we can use the save from .net in mobile also. So first, for that, copy the link of this video. So copy link. So go to the Google now. Click save from .net. Click save from .net in Google. So then click on the first link which you see. Then paste the link which you copied in the YouTube. It just take a second. So if you click on this download button, the video will be downloaded. Before downloading, I want to show you people there are many options to download this video. So click on this more, then the options will be there. So we can download the video in high quality with high quality video MP4, or we can download the video with 360p video quality and with MP4. There are many options out there, like we can download WebM 360p, 3CP 240p, 3CP 144p. So some people need only video, not audio. So here also the best way to do that. So we can download the video with high quality and without video. So here are the three options for that. And we can see they are telling that there are no audio. And today I'm going to download this video with 360p quality and with good MP4 quality. So download. See, the video was already downloaded. So I was just creating a new file. So it was downloading. It will just take a seconds. 22 seconds was left. So before that, I want to show you people. Here the last option is audio MP4. Some of my friends asked me how to set a YouTube video as a ringtone. So we can't set a video as a ringtone, but we can set a audio as a ringtone. So to set this video or the audio which was there in this video, so it was the best way. So click on the audio MP4. So then the audio will be downloaded. The video won't be downloaded. So then we can set that audio as a ringtone. So it was the best way. So before, many people don't know how to set a video or audio as a WhatsApp status. Now you can people easily set your video or audio as a WhatsApp status. Now I'm going to open this video in WhatsApp. So go to your WhatsApp status, my status. So here was the video. Just click and it was sending. That's all. It will take just 2-3 seconds in WhatsApp, as you people know. Thank you so much for sending your valuable time. If you like the video, just give a big thumbs up. If you want to share your views, comment my video. Please subscribe my video and please share my video. Thank you so much.